My favorite definition of mindfulness is intention and attention. And so if we think about eating, we just simply are applying intention and attention to our eating. So that is awareness and purpose. And wouldn't a bit more awareness and more purpose brought to our eating help us make decisions that are not so much about weighing, measuring, counting, and logging food, but about eating in a way that leaves us feeling better when we're done than we did when we started?